Mr. Excel Podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 1693, Chart Legend Changes. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Gellin. Well, this podcast is because of podcast 1408. There I talked about moving the chart legend, and a lot of comments came in and said, well, all you did was move it. You didn't tell us how to change the chart legend, and there were so many comments there, I guess I figured that this is something that people need to do. So I have two scenarios here where we want to change the chart legend, not just move the chart legend. First one, this chart is one of those clever charts where we have a chart series that we've changed the fill to blank to make the other columns appear like they're floating, and the only problem is my heading here, a blank, is appearing in the legend. All right, so first click selects the entire legend. Second click selects that one legend entry. Now I can press the delete key and delete a legend entry that I don't want. But I think what people really, really wanted is where we have data in the worksheet that for whatever reason, whoever created the data and we're not allowed to change it, is just some insanely long title. And so that's appearing down here in the legend. We want to be able to edit that legend entry. Now, choice number one, of course, is to come here and change it. But the assumption is that we can't change it there. So we're going to select the chart, go to the Design tab. Now, this is in Excel 2007, 2010, or 2013, and look for Select Data. In Excel 2013, it's on the right. In Excel 2010, it's on the left. All right, but it still says Select Data. All right, so we get to the Select Data source. You see we have our items here. You want to click on one of those and click Edit. And instead of the series name, just type the name, Sales. And they're actually going to wrap that in quotes with an equal sign in front of it. You don't put the quotes in. And click OK. And we'll do the same thing here. Edit. And click or type Profit. Again, don't put the equal sign or the quotes. If you come back later, you'll see that they did add the equal sign in the quotes, but you don't have to type those the first time. And click OK, click OK. There we now have words that we want to appear in the legend instead of words that are appearing in the spreadsheet. There you have it. Thanks to all those people who commented on 1408. I guess I always would have just changed the data here, but apparently a lot of people have data sets where their manager, their crazy manager, wants things to print out one way, and we want it a different way on the chart. Well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.